how to find a GPS location number for my photo on the Samsung Galaxy S10, S10 Plus, or the S10e. So if you have taken a photos and if you go into the gallery and trying to look for a location details, you can see here it only shows the address of the location, but not the longitude or the latitude of the GPS number. So first, what you want to do is tap on the home key, and I'll show you in gallery. So launch gallery, in gallery. If you open up a photo, for example, this one here, and tap on the menu key, then tap on details, you can see in details, it shows a location information. It shows the address of where the photo has been taken, but there is no actual GPS latitude and longitude number on here. So what you want to do is go back to your home screen and swipe up, then tap on the Google folder, then tap on photos. This is the photo apps from Google. So in here, using the photos app from Google, you want to open up that photos. Then again, tap on the menu key and tap on info. In info, it tells you the location. It shows the maps, but down here underneath, it tells you the GPS number, the longitude and latitude on here. And using this information, you can insert it into a different website or into a different app. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.